All four tankers were made to evacuate the scene. The four tankers have currently left this environment. All other ones closer. This fuel tanker was actually very close to the fire incident, but thank God for God.